Speed's important because you manage your condition if it's healthcare straight away. You don't, traditionally you take a blood sample, you send it off. It could be some days later you get the result, and by that time it's too late. But if you get an adverse reaction, you know it there and then, you can actually act upon that. So it's good for management of conditions, management of pests, if you like. So the speed is what we would call it, selling point, speed and sensitivity.